time, though, didn't you? Yeah, you did. So good. So you guys have been to... Yeah, thank you. So good. Yeah, there you go. You've been to Act 3, right? In the time boat. Have you been on the time boat? The time boat! Have you been on the time boat? Yeah. Yes? No? Yeah, you have. Have you been to Act 3 yet? Act 3? Oh, man, you gotta go. My friend Henry, the chef... He's so much fun. He's the one that got me a little wasted, which probably wasn't the best for him. We were in the middle of cutting some vegetables, you know, like there were carrots there. He's the carrots, yes, and there were broccoli. There you go. Yep. Test, make sure it's a real vegetable. Uh-huh. And then there were some tomatoes as well. Wait. Hold on. Have we come to a decision yet whether a tomato is a fruit or a vegetable? Does anyone... Oh, thank you. Does anyone... who cares? Anyway, he was chopping them up. So let's set the scene. Come on, everybody. Come on, grab a sword. That's like a knife, right? It's like a giant knife. There you go. And chop the vegetables. Chop the vegetables up. Chop. Very good. Chop. But, oh, wait. You're getting too close to your thumb, just like Henry. Oh, no. You know what that means? Oh, you just chopped your thumb off. Look at that. All of you. Thumbs. The horror. My goodness. Yeah. And then the thumbs went everywhere. Good. You know how this is going. The thumbs. Everywhere. And then you...